Technology doesn't just make our lives more convenient, it can mean life-altering changes for those living with disabilities. In the latest example, Samsung Electronics has developed a new computer mouse aimed at helping people who would otherwise be unable to use the internet in the traditional way. Sohn Jung-in has more.
Shin Hyung-jin has suffered from a rare disease since birth that has weakened his muscles and leaves him unable to move. The graduate student in computer science at Yonsei University in Seoul relies mainly on his sight to interact with the world. Now, thanks to a new eye mouse developed by Samsung Electronics, Shin can now interact more easily with his computer. This is a second-generation eye-tracking mouse dubbed the EYECAN-plus that comes with better calibration sensitivity and an overall improvement in user experience. Users can move the mouse cursor on the screen with their eyes and click by blinking or staring at a specific link for a moment.
We developed this device in hopes that people with disabilities can easily communicate with the world.
Samsung says it plans to donate units of the new eye mouse to charities and will open and share related technologies to promote further development of the sector. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.